Well, further south, a school in Pueblo got wind blasted today. The Connect school near downtown hit so hard that part of a brick wall collapsed onto the roof of that school. Happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Thankfully, nobody hurt. The school did end early. Students had to be moved to a safer part of that building so that parents could pick them up.
I'm just really glad at the timing of it happened when they weren't actually letting school out or coming back from lunch.
And no word yet on whether the Connect school will be open tomorrow.